So, Rick. Strutting around. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
Holding hands with that dumb lunkhead. You wait, Lily Mae. Well, someday, I'll show you. I'll be rich. A nice, big house. You'll be begging me to court you. Lily Mae.
You care about this girl? Stand up for yourself. She'll come around.
Yeah? I've been waiting.
Trust me, kid. There ain't so many good men out there. Make yourself one of the good ones.
Thanks, mister. I hope you're right.
Come on, girl.
You best not talk about seeing me here, mister.
It's okay, girl.
Let me get through.
This what you want?
You
want
to see what I can do with a shooter? Take.
Here. So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Hello, mister.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Hello?
I already don't like how this is going.
How are you?
Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Yeah, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
Sure.
Let's go.
Well, enough of that.
Oh! Here!
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
You. I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. Yep, that spooked him all right. All right, let's go round him up.
Okay, girl.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Those cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards. Easy now.
Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Thank you.
Close her up, boys.
There you go. Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises. Gentlemen.
Dutch, Lebo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good.
And? We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course. Gentlemen.
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning the yarn, when I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case your mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whom he may be. Wants to be the Messiah. Not me. Nor do I. Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. You're gonna get down! Let's go. Put Strauss on the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here. Arthur, come on. What the hell are you doing? You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go! Yeah!
All right. I better get out of here.